and inspired this next song called Year to Be Young, 1994.